Thanks, Bradford. A teenager has been arrested after allegedly robbing a person sitting in a car in Lynchburg. Police say it happened in the parking lot of Walmart on Old Forest Road. They say a man approached a person who was sitting in a driver's seat of a car and demanded money while reaching into his backpack and implying he may have been armed. The victim handed over $6 and the suspect ran away. Police say the suspect was taken into custody without incident.
New developments is Chatham.